Attention homeowners.
How do you think he's done with a lot that's been going on, like coronavirus, like racial justice, and just generally how he's done in his job?
Listen, it's tough to give President Trump an A on those two subjects you just raised, but overall, if you just look at Trump's policies as opposed to his rhetoric, he's done well if you are in the center, center right, or of the right. You know, I mean, and he's done some great things for the left too. I mean, he passed the anti-sex trafficking law. He passed prison reform. I mean, he's the first person to take a look at criminal justice reform and actually get it through. You know, the stuff he's done with Israel now that we've seen in the Middle East has been amazing. You know, if you're a Republican, you love the lowering of taxes, the rollback of regulations, the restoration of due process on college campuses. All these things are good if you're on the right side of the country, not to mention the Supreme Court picks. Where he gets in trouble is anything that needs nuance, anything that needs a healing moment. And in the case of COVID, you know, it's just a massive problem that any president might have a challenge handling. And I don't think many people would say Trump did it correctly, you know, perfectly correctly. But I also think the virus is the virus, and it was going to be a massive challenge for whoever was in that White House.
Megan, I want to go beyond Trump, because what you're doing with this podcast is really interesting. But I do want to raise one other thing, because, coronavirus, I just don't see how in any way, shape, or form he did anything but an awful job on that, personally. But what I'm interested in that nobody's asked yet, and I would love to know what you think. If he loses, and it's fair and square that he loses, you think he'll attend Biden's inauguration?
I think he will. I think
really?
Deep down inside, he wants to be seen as a statesman. He's going to be persuaded by his family. Maybe Ivanka will get him there. I could be in the minority on this, but I think Trump will leave peacefully if he loses. He will do the right thing and attend Biden's inauguration, and
wow,
we'll all move on. Maybe I'm being Pollyanna.